Well, I'm reuniting the original motor. I've already had the original transmission with my AAR. There's a replacement block I had on, but I was fortunate enough to be able to find the original motor. The guys from the AAR registry reached out to me and told me they found it. So I paid a little money and got it back. Or maybe a lot of money, but it's here. After God only knows how many years, they reunite.